Is this sweet babe the sea's new moon or nature unfolding? The semiotic life form or the sweet emergence of aggregate patterns? The innocence of a formless thing or the tender limbs of a technological animal? A cluster of plastic flanges and laser pointers, or a beached whale from a forgotten land? A shapeshifter caught in a midday slumber, or an object for human gaze? An expedition into timescapes I cannot see? A loving hydrothermal vent mother, or a black smoker father? The seed of symbolic collapse, or the terror of clarity? The tender luster of Jupiter's Europa and Saturn's Enceladus? A machinic twitching, or the heartbeat of a new aesthetic frontier? Is it a creative colony of parasites, or an emotional reaction? Or is this sweet babe the presence of God's ghostly hand as I ascend into a torpor, into the brink of nothingness? Is this sweet babe the sea's new moon or nature unfolding? The semiotic life form or the sweet emergence of aggregate patterns? The innocence of a formless thing or the tender limbs of a technological animal? A cluster of plastic flanges and laser pointers, or a beached whale from a forgotten land? A shapeshifter caught in a midday slumber, or an object for human gaze? An expedition into timescapes I cannot see? A loving hydrothermal vent mother, or a black smoker father? The seed of symbolic collapse, or the terror of clarity? The tender luster of Jupiter's Europa and Saturn's Enceladus? A machinic twitching, or the heartbeat of a new aesthetic frontier? Is it a creative colony of parasites, or an emotional reaction? Or is this sweet babe the presence of God's ghostly hand as I ascend into a torpor, into the brink of nothingness?